Sean.
And I'm Kawasaki Kyle.
And this is
the Morning Marshal.
Until further notice, Crafts and Snacks has been disbanded. The book club will be meeting in the library for Blue Club days from now on. If interested in joining, contact Dr. Chestnut for more information.
It is that time of year, Marshals. The Region 1 basketball tournament is upon us. The girls play this Saturday versus Hickman County at the CFSB Center at 5:30. Here's an interview with the coach, Beth, at upcoming tournament.
I think we're playing our best basketball. It's just got to go out and get wins in the regional tournament to move on. Yeah, just leave it all out there. That's the thing. You know, you don't want to walk off the floor knowing that you left some effort on the floor. As long as they give their best effort, that's all we can ask. You're not going to win all the time. Every year we've had success, obviously the last 2 years, a lot of success. So I think we can use that experience, and hopefully it'll carry us through and have a chance to win the regional championship again.
Our school's very own Hallie Lange won Region 1 KBC Player of the Year. This means she is Miss Kentucky Basketball finalist. This is a very big honor, so if you see her, make sure to congratulate her.
Tomorrow, Will Davis will be signing in the upper gym lobby at 10:15. He will be signing to the University of Texas at Tyler. Way to go, Will!
The basketball season is over for the guys. Congratulations to Colby Schroeder and Cole Mills for making the all-district team. The Marshals have finished their season 17-11. The regional tournament from the guys starts Monday.
Do you have any siblings getting ready to go into the kindergarten? If you do, on Tuesday, March 1st, from 5:30 to 6:30, all elementary schools in the area will be holding a registration for any parents wanting to register their children for kindergarten. However, if you don't want to go in person, you can do it at home through email sent to you on February 17th.
AP registration deadline is coming up March 8th. Online payments are best after March 1st to ensure payment is received and processed before the deadline expires.
Man, what's that smell? Hey, Blake, tell us what's for lunch.
Hey, what does a duck eat on its tortilla chips? Guacamole. Ha ha, ha ha. And today for lunch is tacos or burritos. Enjoy. Have a great, wonderful day.
Sophomores, you have a chance at winning the $500 Promote Your School Scholarship and see yourself in Kentucky Higher Education Assistance Authority publications. The rules are simple. You must be a sophomore this school year. Your essay should not be longer than 200 words, and the deadline is May 31st. If you want it in nitty-gritty details, there is more information on the junior blog of your school's website. I'm ready to see some cute pets. It's time for the Mini Marshals.
Thank you for watching, and this is the Morning
Marshal. Wait, one more thing. I just wanted to show you this really cool clip that we found. That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
See you.
See you later, Marshals.
Bye.
Bye.